Hey guys, so it's me, Perry, coming at you all with a very quick video. I haven't been on YouTube in a while. I've been trying to actually edit this outfit of the day video. I've been using a new editing software and it's been giving me crazy, it's just taking longer than normal. But anywho, just coming at you all with a very quick chat. This video is in reference to my previous giveaway. The young lady never notified me, the one who actually won the lipstick holder, so I am going to give that away to another subscriber, someone who commented on my videos, and her name is Tanya Juanis, and that's spelled T-O-N-Y-A-J-U-A-N-I-S-E. So Tanya girl, if you want this lipstick holder, make sure you send me all of your info as far as your exact name and your mailing address, and I'll send that over to you as soon as possible. So hit me up in my in-basket. But I haven't really been up to pretty much anything as far as my look today. I have a twist out. I finally ended up washing my hair. I haven't washed it in a while, and I've been using this new botanical shampoo. It's called Alba. Really good, and it kind of smells like chocolate, so it's pretty good. I think it gets my hair really clean, so I put that on it last night, and then I did a deep conditioner, and then I just twisted out with Cantu Shea Butter. You all know I love Cantu, so it's my curls of the day. I didn't stretch it at all. This is just how it came out to be. It's kind of tight, but I'm loving it because it'll last way longer. As far as my look, I really don't have on anything too much. Just a blazer, a tank, a floral tank. I don't know if you all can see that. This is a vintage necklace. And then I have on a really long maxi, just a gray maxi skirt. Nothing too crazy. What else? As far as vintage, my last vintage find was actually this purse that I'm carrying today. I don't know if you all can see that. So yeah guys, I got this purse from the thrift. Just a really cute brown bag. And it actually has a strap that goes with it, but I decided to just take the strap off. But yeah, I'm really into like browns, especially bags, because I feel like brown goes with any and everything, especially like shoes and just whatever. You can always grab some brown shoes or a brown purse and it'll look swagged out. But anywho, just coming at y'all with a very quick video. So if I can't get rid of this lipstick holder, I guess I'll be adding it to my own personal collection. I don't mind keeping it. So guys, until next time, I'll talk to you later. Back to work. Peace.